The hearing of the case in which Iganga municipal leaders are accused of selling of the Iganga Freedom Square has been concluded in Jinja High Court. The hearing ended by presentation of the survey report by the land survey from the Ministry of Lands.
Questions are relevant to his profession as a surveyor. Don't ask him about the administration. That's not his business. Don't give him specific instructions. Open the boundaries and tell us whether this land is in place.
Municipal lawyer Kevin Amjong questioned the survey process.
Referring to impertinence.
A what?
Impertinence. Is that correct?
I don't keep referring to it. I find it. It's one of the findings.
So you keep saying that the justice, is it correct? That the built-up area, the school, is impertinent. Is that correct?
Correct.
So where did you get the encouragement from that instruction?
No. When you open boundaries, it's like describing a well-fenced.
Can you encourage from your own piece of land?
However, prosecution lawyers John E. Sabrien and Julius Galinsonga deemed the questions irrelevant.
The ruling was that we as lawyers should get out and discuss issues of instruction out of this court. Now, to bring a witness on the stand and start asking him about his instructions and how much and everything, I think it's outside the scope of what the survey is supposed to testify on.
This is not a lawyer. Do not start questioning him on the law.
This prompted a verbal exchange between Galinsonga and municipal lawyers in a fully packed courtroom.
No. So you are coming in as
a lawyer here? I'm interested. Yes, I'm interested.
This is good. Kind of
after the hearing, Judge Chemtai announced June 21st as the date for the judgment.
Ruling on 21st. Can you take judgment? I will not take those sentiments into consideration.
After court, Amjong said they have played their part and they are eagerly waiting for the judgment.
Shall I wait for the decision of court? Then they presented a surveyor which we believe is able to highlight what is actually on the ground between the distinction between the leisure park and the Freedom Square.
Appeal to our people in Iganga that the judgment is for 21st. Yeah. Let them go, let them come in big numbers.
What I've looked for is what almost I've got. I'm just waiting for the real judgment and the tense of judgment on the 21st of this very month.
The survey have happened in the court and he have raised up all the measurements he make on Freedom Square. So we are waiting on 21st this very month to hear the judge what will say, and we can go with it.
Story by Ivan Uchibi for the news.